Hi, how are you, Pez?
Thank you.
How's everything?
Everything's okay.
Okay, we're so glad to have you today.
Me too. I'm very glad.
And we want to welcome you to Egypt.
Thank you.
Is this your first time?
It's not my first time.
Okay, good. I know you're very famous for Cavo Tagoo. Yes,
Cavo Tagoo.
In Mykonos.
In Mykonos, yes.
Yes, yes, yes. And now you're doing Cavo Sokhna.
It's very, very, very interesting to extend the meaning of Cavo and the feeling of Cavo Tagoo in Mykonos and in Santorini too.
Ah, okay.
Yes. And a small part of the lifestyle of the islands. Moving here. It was Mr. Alciati, Mr. Hamed's idea in Dora. And then Karim make it happen. Yes.
Okay, that's good to hear.
And we will try to do what is the central idea of the hotel there, in Mykonos, I mean, to move it in a part of the hotel and at the residence. That would be there.
Yes.
It will be a special project.
Yes.
And we hope we succeeded.
Okay. No, I'm sure it's gonna be a success. But is this your first time building something in the Middle East?
Or? In Middle East, yes.
Okay.
In Mediterranean, we have built more than, we have designed, not built, we designed more than 280 hotels. Yes.
Wow, okay.
Yes. And, but like owners and managers, we have only these two, Cavo Tagoo, Mykonos and Santorini.
Okay.
And, where we meet Mr. Elsiati and work the idea to move it in Middle East. In the Egypt.
Ah, okay. That's how you guys came together.
Yes.
Okay, was it in Mykonos or Santorini when you saw each other?
Mykonos.
Okay. Okay, and then, so it's going to be both residential and a hotel.
That's right.
It's going to be combined. How are you going to make it the same to the one in Mykonos? And what's going to be different? Or
look, the project, the main idea, it will be the same.
I mean, okay.
Of course, the people, it's a little different. The way of living here and there.
A little bit, yes.
But because many tourists use the idea, they used to live with the ideas in having a nice life and lifestyle,
yes,
as you understand, of, yes, Mediterranean lifestyle,
yeah,
and even the islands, and more than the lifestyle of the islands.
Yeah, the island, yes, lifestyle, yes.
Yes. And I understand that it's difficult to make exactly the same.
It is.
But we are happy because we created a boutique hotel there with the resident that we built in the back at the hire.
Okay.
And with this hotel, it has two similar but a little special atmosphere.
Okay.
One is a little more family and tourist, and the other one is more lifestyle and mixed with local ideas.
Okay.
The hotel, it will be very friendly with the, all the rest complex.
Okay.
And everybody can use the hotel services.
Yes.
And make more exciting the whole
lifestyle
and ideas.
How was it challenging? Was it hard? Because it's on a mountain. So was it hard to build something like that, or to design?
It was very difficult.
Okay.
For the design.
Okay.
We know how build it.
Because
plots like this.
Okay.
Because the Greek islands and the Greek earth is similar. It's a more hard.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So you're used to it from your experience.
Yes.
So because it's like Greek. Yes. Like Greece. Okay. Good. And what do you think is special about the hotel and having a resident? Like, what's special about the combination?
The combination, it's easy. When have it, it's possible to be, we keep the hotel open for everybody.
Okay.
For the spa, for the restaurants, for everything, to make this touch useful for both the residential and the tourist.
Okay.
It is a combination that helps to feel comfortable and free, and to have a nice moments. We have nice moments living there.
Yeah.
And entertainment is the best for me. To have good life as well.
Yes, you have, yes. Okay, and after building Cavo in Sokhna, do you want to build more things in Egypt in the future? Maybe?
Of course.
Okay.
Maybe. I can say it now, but I know that we continue with Trafco to the new project already.
Yes, no, we're excited.
In the Red Sea. Σας ευχαριστώ όλους. Είστε πολύ επαγγελματίες και πολύ σοβαροί σε αυτό που κάνετε.
Wow.
Σε χαρητήρια.
Okay, it's our pleasure as well. Thank you.